Maybe you want to apply an effect to your clip, but you don't want that effect to be everywhere. You just want to mask it to a specific section. We're going to show you how to do that right now. We'll begin by adding an effect to our footage. First, select your clip in the timeline and position the playhead over it. Then, navigate to the Effects menu on the right and choose an effect from the menu. We'll choose Tint. Double-click the effect and add it to your clip. The tint will be applied to the selected clip. Now let's navigate up to the inspector. If it's not showing, click on this icon and click on this video inspector icon. In the effects section, click on Show if these controls are hidden. To the right of the effects name, locate the Apply Effects Mask pop-up menu. We'll choose Add Shape Mask. And look at that. In the viewer, we can see that the effect is now limited to the circular shape. Let's focus on these two red mask controls. You can move the white inner handle to make the shape rectangular or oval-shaped. Drag one of these inner green handles to change the shape's width or height individually. This center circle, if dragged, will move the shape. And you can choose this handle to rotate the shape. You can also drag within the outer circle to move the shape. And finally, drag anywhere on the outer circle to control the falloff of your shape. And we're not done yet. Here are a few more tips. To show or hide mask controls, navigate to the inspector and click the Shape Mask on-screen controls icon, located to the right of the shape mask name. This will hide the controls so that we can get a preview of the final result. Also, to invert the mask, click the Apply Effect Masks button and choose Invert Masks. This will swap how the effect is masked, giving you more flexibility with how you create your mask. Finally, to toggle the mask on and off, click on this checkbox. In conclusion, shape masks will help you refine your image and limit your specific effect to that section. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Like, share, and subscribe.